The Mega Millions jackpot is now over $350 million. Normally, we say that money should go to someone in Illinois, not our neighboring states. But right now, we need to come together, like we're one big state. We share a lake, even though it's named after Michigan. Download the app or play online.